Glam Rock Freddy, this Glam Rock Freddy, then. What about our original single father?
This is how to make Nightmare Foxy mad. Silly Foxy can't stand the Freddy noise.
Tell me that I'm special, I smile and shake my head. I'll give them stories to tell friends about the things I said. They tell me I'm so humble, I say I'm turning red. They let me lie to them and don't feel like they've been misled.
What if Michael was there with CC in FNAF 4?
Everyone underestimates me, but then they turn their back and I'm like, boom!
Really? Is this really how we're gonna play this one out? For real?
Okay, I'm sorry.
So your voice changed in the second one, became Irish in the third, and is now back to the original in the fourth one. This makes about as much sense as the Five Nights at Freddy's storyline.
You know people are gonna be mad this isn't the same haha funny joke and then fuzz and then haha funny joke and then fuzz and so on.
The joke is so old now, just stop!
Yeah, you brought that upon yourself.
Your accent still sucks, Freddy.
You know what? I give up trying.
Pizza!
Shut up!
This is working out real nicely.
Is this funny? Am I funny yet?
Pizza. Go to the dentist and fix your teeth! Yep.
Oh boy.
Freddy's gone Super Saiyan.
Pizza! 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 Pizza!
And Chica's gone insane.
Nope. What is going on?
Are these enough pizza jokes?
What the heck? Somebody better make a really good theory to explain this
stuff. The universe is imploding!
Oh my god!
Drawing a FNAF character with their Pokemon companion. Part 20, Nightmare Bonnie. Something coughing.
Hey, now watch me, nay, nay.
Okay.
Now watch me, whip, watch me, nay, nay.
Why me do it?
Now watch me, whip.
What's wrong? Scared.
Waka waka, zamina mina sankalewa na wadada.
Zamina mina, waka waka, zamina mina sankalewa anawa ah ah.
Zamina mina, oh oh, zamina mina, zamina mina sankalewa na wadada.
Zamina mina,
hello. I am Nightmare Freddy. I hide under the bed and hang out with the Bougie Man while you watch my freddles have a seizure. Look at them go. Hi. I am Nightmare Bonnie. How did I not give Scott nightmares but this way less cool version of Meet It? I mean, like, come on. How is this not terrifying?
Hi. I am Nightmare Chica. I throw my cupcake at you when you're too late to check the door. Cupcake just wants attention. I mean, just look at it.
Yarg. It is I, Nightmare Foxy. I hide in the closet before I take your booty. And by booty, I mean I wait to jump scare you. That's not what I meant. That's not what I'd- I am Nightmare Fredbear. It was me. I did the bite of 87. Other than that, you don't know me. Hello. I am dark mode version of Nightmare Fredbear. I terrorize you on night 6. That's it. With that being said,
I am recolored Nightmare Chica on fire. I yell at my pumpkin at you. I mean, he is not as cute as the cupcake, but look at it.
I am recolored Nightmare Bonnie on fire. What? That's it for me. Move on already. Why are you still here? Move on. Move on. Move the f- I am Nightmare Mangle. I'm not canon, but I do the same as Foxy. No. That's not what I meant. That's not what I meant. Oh sh- hi. I am the edgier version of the puppet. Death is my aesthetic. Sadly, I'm not canon, but at least I can do this. And I can also do this. Hi. I am the not so adorable plushy version of Springtrap. I believe the conversation about making me went something like this. Scott, please don't turn me into a marketable plushie. Yeah, something like that. Hello, I am Nightmare version of Balloon Boy. I have lots of teeth but can't count. Come closer and help me count my teeth. No? I see how it is. Hello, I am Nightmare Foxy on Fire from FNAVR Halloween DLC. I can burst into flames and dash at you to get your booty. Oh, for beep's sake. Hi. I am Dredba. I am basically Giant Frankenstein Freddy.